For you. The first is up-tempo saber dance. So you know, either tapping, that's good. Just don't tap too loud when it's really loud.
Thank you.
So, again, thank you so much for being here, and thank you for sending these fine young people to be with us this week. It's a real pleasure and a treat to work with them every year, and this year is no exception. I always say this, but it's the truth. I always tell the students that my idea of having fun, I love to have fun, but my idea of having fun is working hard. And we've had fun this week, so I'm appreciative of that. They've been so attentive during rehearsals, and not just focused, but relaxed at the same time. And that may seem like a misnomer there, but we're able to get stuff done, and it was a fun environment, I hope, for us to get the stuff done. Because it's not just about putting on a product for you. This is what you see, this is what you hear. But as you know, because you're a well-trained audience, you knew that we had four movements and there was no applause, so you all understand the process. It's more than just this. It's all the things that go into it, an understanding of the traditions and the performance practice, all these things that, you know, if we don't expose them to it, they don't have it to share with others. And so that's a testament to you all and to the band directors back home and the private teachers back home and everybody who makes this possible. And so it's, you know, it takes a village, and we're just lucky to have a small part in that process. So thank you for sending them here and for me to have the opportunity to work with these fine folks. We try to select music that gives them variety and also is fun to play. And so that's why we start with Sabre Dance. These are all transcriptions of some sort. This last piece, of course, was a famous orchestral suite. Here again, sweet. The next piece is a transcription of a short work that was originally for wind band, and it's entitled Australian Upcountry Tune. It's by the famous Australian English American composer Percy Grainger, and it's just a beautiful work. And it's difficult because I don't know how many of you are used to having 36 double reeds, but most of the students don't have that many, and so it's a whole different ball game, if you will, of listening and matching and putting all this together, because usually there's two or three oboes, two or three bassoons, and we have to pull all this together, and they work really hard at that, and this piece challenges us, like all of them do, but this one in a very truncated form challenges us to that. So we hope you enjoy this beautiful work. It's basically, it's one phrase that happens three times. It's a pretty short little work, but there's a lot of it. So this is Australian Upcountry Tune by Percy Grainger. have reached the end of our program, and again, I thank you so much. We thank you so much for being here. We have one piece left. It's a two-movement work that we're doing. It's just an excerpt from Carl Maria von Weber's Your Freischutz. And so we'll do two movements of that. But before we do, again, I want to thank you all. You all understand what it takes to be a double reed player. The expense of the instrument, the expense and time of reeds and reed making. And some of you, this may be their very first experience with that, so you're in for a treat because they work and make new reeds and let you hear them as they're developing those. So that you're in for a treat with that. But the thing is, all of that, as you know, takes a lot of time and effort and energy, as does everything that happens here during this week. And the director of the camp, Dr. Chandler, and co-director, Professor Bergeron, they are here thanking everybody and recognizing folks. But just understand, it's a big undertaking to make this work, and you're a part of that process, and we appreciate that. But we want to recognize them for the work that they do in making this such a great event for the students year after year. So. Because it's just not the norm. So I approached it like this with a downbeat. I was very careful about that. But I have grown over the year, well, right away I was taken with it. Because there's nothing like this sound. And I mean it in a positive way. There's nothing like this sound. And there's so much depth and color you can get out of it, both the soft dynamic and the loud dynamic, and then in between. And it takes a lot to manipulate sound and time. It takes a lot to manipulate sound and time. And so, I just want to tell you all how much I have enjoyed. I feel like I'm gushing on them, but I enjoyed my time with them, so I'm gushing on them. They just were a tremendous group of people to work with, always positive. They were quiet. They weren't necessarily a loud group of people, but they were focused, attentive, and into it. So I thank you all for that. It's been a good treat. Thank you all for all that. Thank you very much. So we're heading to the classical era a little bit here with some paper, and we hope you enjoy it. And thank you so much, and enjoy the rest of your summer as well. Thank you.